Look what I made with an automotive parts keeper. Got a magnetic bottom. You can get these off of Amazon. I put a fender washer on the side of the boat, screwed it in with a small screw. Doesn't need to be real big. It holds it there real nice and easy. Then you could put your jig in and spritz it with slab sauce.